Om Namah Shivaya students, we have already discussed the main points and the textual questions from the 100 dresses part 1. Now we'll be discussing some extra important questions along with the reference to context from this chapter. Let's start with short answer type questions which you need to write within 30 to 40 words. How was Wanda's school life? Wanda was a quiet girl. She used to go to school and come back alone. She never had friends and people were hardly interested in her activities. Every day, she wore the same blue faded and unironed dress to school. Her feet were covered with mud. What would Wanda reply to Peggy's question? How would the little girls respond to that? Wanda replied to Peggy's question in a good manner. She said that she had 100 dresses and 60 kinds of shoes. They were kept all lined up in the closet at home. The little kids were awestruck and stopped playing hopscotch and listened to what Wanda would say. Why does the narrator say that Peggy was not really cruel? The narrator said that Peggy was not really cruel because she kept track of Wanda's absence. She used to save small kids from getting bullied. She cried for hours when any animal was mistreated. The last short answer type question. Who, according to Maddie, will win the contest? Why? According to Maddie, the drawing contest was about to be won by Peggy. It was because she was a talented girl and scored good marks in every subject. She was a good painter too. Thus, Peggy had the chance to win the contest. Now, let's discuss some long answer type questions which you already know is to be written within 100 to 120 words. How was Wanda made an object of fun by other children? Wanda Petronsky went to school alone as well as came back alone. She hardly talked with anyone, therefore she had no friends. American had names that were easy to pronounce. But Wanda was Polish and Petronsky was funny to pronounce. She became an object of fun by other children. She sat on the last bench where boys sat making fun and at times burst into laughter. The last long answer type question. Why did Maddie feel embarrassed when Peggy asked Wanda questions in a mocking, polite voice? Maddie was not happy about Peggy's teasing Wanda. Wanda was all alone and hardly could make any friends. No one cared about her absence or presence. The children of her class were not at all interested with Wanda. Only Peggy and Maddie kept a track of what Wanda did. They would wait for her after school hours so that they could make fun of her on her way to school. Peggy would bully her, asking her what type of and how many dresses she had. Wanda claimed to have 100 dresses all lined up and kept neatly in the closet. She even had pairs of 60 varieties of shoes. Nobody could put trust on her words as she wore a blue faded dress to school every day. She became a target for Peggy and her gang of girls. Now let's see some of the reference to context. You have already gone through the explanatory as well as the introductory video of this chapter. You are well aware that what is the chapter all about. And you have already seen the given questions and the points. So let's see some of the reference to context which will be quite easy for you to solve. 100, Wanda would say. 100, exclaimed all the little girls incredulously and the little ones would stop playing hopscotch and listen. Yeah, 100, all lined up. said Wanda. Then her thin lips drew together in silence. What are they like? All silk, I bet, said Peggy. Yeah, all silk, all colors. Who is the speaker of these lines? Why did the speaker say these lines? How did she relate about her collections? The last reference to context. As for the girls, she said, although just one or two sketches were submitted by most, one girl, and room 13 should be proud of her, this one girl actually drew 100 designs, all different and all beautiful. In the opinion of the judges, only one of the drawings is worthy of winning the prize. I am very happy to say that Wanda Petronsky is the winner of the girls' medal. What was the event that was been spoken about? Who won the competition? Why? What did Peggy realize? So here we complete the entire chapter, the 100 dresses, go through the given videos, solve the given questions, add some important points for the answers, also follow the given points and complete the given task. Thank you. Om Namah Shivaya.